The Dolby RMU unit accepts MADI input signals. So if you're using a Dante accelerator card with your Nuage system, you need to convert those channels from Dante into MADI. And the way to do that, of course, is with the Yamaha RMio64D interface, which takes Dante channels on the input side and will output MADI on the output side. So let's take a look quickly how to do that. We've inserted an RMio64D here, and now I'm going to open up the Dante configuration tool, and we'll connect all the outputs of the Dante accelerator card to the inputs of the RMio64D. So here we are in the Dante controller software, and you can see on the receiving side, we have the RMio64D right here. On the transmit side, we have this unit labeled DAWs, which is our Dante accelerator card here. So I'm going to open these up. And now using the modifier key, I'm going to assign all of these inputs one-to-one all together. Here we go. Now, once all these channels are assigned, we can see that if I go all the way down to 64, we've assigned the first 64 outputs of the Dante accelerator card to the inputs of the RMio64D. Now that will take advantage of the first 64 channels of the Dolby RMU unit. If you are going to take advantage of all 128 channels of the Dolby RMU, you'll need a second RMio64D to connect the remaining 64 channels via MADI to the Dolby RMU unit. So it's that simple. Now I have 64 channels going to the Dolby RMU unit from the Dante accelerator card in Nuage.